Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
So students, in the last lecture we have did a numerical or a chemical reaction from where we could have find out what is intermediate and what is catalyst. We are doing a similar numerical or similar chemical equation right now, but in this case we have to calculate that what is the rate law. So how can we calculate? Let us see. So friends, as given on your screen, there is a reaction which is a two-step reaction, and on that basis we have to estimate the requirement. So let us see what is the question and what are the requirements. First of all, the reaction is been given, which is NO2 plus again NO2 will give you NO3 plus NO, which is a slow step reaction, and in which the NO3 is been repeated here and to combines with CO to give NO2 and CO2, and which is a fast reaction. So based on this, we have to know or we have to estimate that what is the rate law of the reaction and what is the role of NO3. So the first thing that we could do is to estimate the overall reaction. Even though it is not been asked, we could estimate the overall reaction. So how? Let us see. So to mention the overall reaction, we should write the given chemical equation stepwise sequentially. So we are writing it now. The step number one was NO2 plus again NO2, which gave us NO3 plus NO molecule. In step number two, NO3 gives us, in combination with CO, gives us NO2 and CO2. So now the overall reaction would be, if we take the simultaneous reaction in this case, so what I could do is I could eliminate such molecules or such reactants which are present in left hand side and right hand side, the common molecules or atoms. So in this case I could see that yes, this NO2 which is present on left hand side, and is there any other NO2 which is present on right hand side? Let us see. Here I have got it. So basically this NO2 will eliminate this NO2. Simple. And rather than that, let us see other elements or in the form of atoms or molecules are also there or not that could eliminate each other in this overall reaction. I could see yes, I could see NO3. Now this NO3 will be eliminated from the left hand side and from the right hand side. So now the thing that is left with us is the reactants and the products. So the answer is, or the overall equation is NO2 plus CO will now give you NO plus CO2. So now this is overall reaction. But the first requirement of us was to calculate or to estimate the rate law. So friends, let me give you an idea by again or by looking the question again. So this was the question of us which was given to us, and in this case we have to calculate that what is rate law. So let me tell you, rate law can only be find out when the reaction is slow or where we could find a reaction intermediate. On that basis only we could find the order of reaction. So in this case, the slowest process among the two, that is step number one and step number two, I could see the slowest process is the first one, where NO2 plus NO2 is involved. So since in this reaction two times NO2 is involved, so therefore the rate law will now can be written as means the overall rate is now equals to K and depends on the NO2, but twice NO2. So by this thing, I could say the overall reaction is a second order reaction, because in this case, the value of X is 2 and there has been no mentioning of Y. So Y is 0. So yeah, therefore, it is a second order reaction. And also the last requirement is remaining, that they have been asked what is the role of NO3. Again, I have said, in this thing, NO3 has been formed, but the same NO3 is been consumed in the reaction also, in the step number 2. So since it is being formed in step number 1 and it has been consumed in step number 2, and from that only the reaction is been repeated, so therefore this NO3 will be said to be the intermediate of this reaction. It should not be said as catalyst, because it is once being formed and again been consumed, and we are not getting NO3 again. So therefore NO3 is not a catalyst, but yes, it is a reaction intermediate. So thank you friends for watching this video. I hope you have got to know that how to estimate this kind of requirements from the question. So please don't forget to subscribe Ekeeda channel and share with your friends too. Thank you so much.